Hey guys, today I'm just going to teach you some hockey tricks. So first all, you can just go like that. Get it on your stick. That's a fancy way to do it. And just pick it up, land it, pick it up, land it, pick it up, land it. And then we're going to do it one more time. See if I can pull it up. Nope. So we're just going to get back on your stick. You're just going to go up, land it, up, land it. And now this time we're going to go up and try and land it on the back. Just so you know, my sister is videotaping me. If she does a bad job, comment down below and I won't really do it again. Alright, guys? So now we're going to go onto my backhand and go to my forehand and see if I can get it.
I can't get it. Well, it's because I can't get your stick all the way up and the puck all the way
down. Yeah, I know you can't do that. Here. So, whatever, we'll do that at the end like last time. And then, just how to do the Zorro thing, which I don't do anymore, I don't even remember how, is you get your stick angled at a little bit, and then you just set it up in a knuckle puck. That's how you do it if you want like a Zorro or a knuckle puck for shooting or something. And then, all you're gonna do is, and how to get rid of it when it's up like this, here, I'll show you. Just let me get it up. All you do is go smack and it goes down. And then now we're just gonna go a fancy way to get it on your backhand. Two ways to get it on your backhand is just this. You can just go like that and go some whatever. Now I'm gonna show you how to do some tricks with these moves. So all you're gonna do is pick it up a little bit, get in.
And sorry if I didn't bad that part, but I just had to go back.
And then you're just going to go like this, get it on your forehand, go up and over the net like this. And do this way. And then all we're going to do is try to pick it up from the bottom, get it through there, pick it up with the stick. And all you're going to do is lift it up in the air and hit it. Oh, I messed up. Ready? Here we go. And there we go. And now we're going to try and do the backhand under the forehand. Oh, almost.
Wait.
Oh, maybe I'm messing up. I almost had it there. David, do you think I can do this?
Hit me.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to give it as best as I can.
Come on. Mm. Oh, it's not easy anymore after you do it. Oh, I almost hit it.
Well, just comment down below. If he can't get it, then he just won't do it. But just comment down below and we'll do another video about this.
And oh, there we go. And then all you do is go. And there we go!
Okay.
We've landed it. And that's how we're going to end it, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks, Ava, for videotaping. If you guys liked it, comment down below. I'll make another. And hopefully you guys liked it. Goodbye. Say bye, Ava.
Bye-bye. Yeah.